Hoosier Girls Day elected state officials. Please stand when I call your name. Superintendent of Public Instruction, Mimi Brody. Attorney General, Sarah Burgey. State Treasurer, Abigail Powell. Auditor of State, Maggie Sears. Secretary of State, Isabella Yalapagada. Secretary Yalapagada, will you now give the legislative report?
Good morning. This is a Hoosier Girls State 2018 legislative report. From the Senate, 29 bills presented, 9 bills passed and sent to House, 3 bills defeated in Senate, 6 bills on third reading, 29 bills on second reading, 11 bills defeated in committee, 1 bill vetoed by governor, 0 vetoes overridden, 2 resolutions, 2 resolutions passed, 0 resolutions failed. House bills received in Senate, 8 bills presented, 0 House bills defeated in committee, 6 House bills passed, 0 House bills failed, 0 joint Senate and House resolutions, 0 concurrent resolutions. There were no Senate bills signed by the governor, and there were no Senate bills with no action. From the House, 33 bills presented, 8 bills passed and sent to Senate, 10 bills third reading, 33 bills second reading, 15 bills defeated in committee, 1 bill vetoed by the governor, 1 veto overridden, 8 resolutions, 4 resolutions passed, 0 resolutions failed, Senate bills received in House, 3 bills presented, 1 bill passed, 2 bills failed, 0 joint resolutions, 0 concurrent resolutions. The House bills signed by the governor for the protection and preparedness of staff and faculty for youth in schools and the motorcycle helmet safety, and the House bills passed by no action by governor was the foreign language programs. Thank you.